I like to say they get kids get excited about two things, space and dinosaurs. And they get over dinosaurs, they do not get over space. And so what we're trying to do is take that excitement about space and channel it into curiosity and a passion for learning. And to make that work, what we do is we've got to make it work in the education system. And so it's about making it work for teachers and principals and curriculum directors and superintendents. And then, you know, we'll have an impact. I mean, doing space activities with kids after school and summer camps and all that's great, and we do that. But I think what we're trying to do that's different is, and hard, is to actually write space into the curricula in schools. And so that's kind of one of the things we really focus on. It really is, you know, it's space for education. And I don't care whether the kids grow up to be astronauts or entrepreneurs in space or scientists or musicians or whatever. I just want them to be curious.